Hello friends, my name is Tonmoy Nate the Conqueror, and today I will show you how to make the Ghost Freak Part 2. I think that you have already seen the Part 1, which is in the description box below. So let's begin. We will fold along the 1/4 half. And unfold. And after that, we will fold it in 1/8. And again fold these two parts. After that, we will fold this part like this. After that, fold 22.5 degrees at both the sides, and after that you should have to do like this, means fold 45 degrees. And now we will fold again 22.5 degrees like this. And repeat, don't forget to repeat the other side. And now turn the paper over and fold this and make these folds inside and so that we can make its hands. And don't forget to repeat the other side. And now fold these flaps to the middle line and I will meet you in the next video. If possible, I will show you end means finishing touch like shaping the tail and hand and coloring it by